So Zeroth, I will get you to push forward on position Vineyard. Over.
Zeroth, Miner received pushing on Vineyard. We'll move Bravo to Charlie now. Out to you, Bravo.
Right, get up to this wall on the right.
Miner,
the road.
Copy last. Over.
Oh, infantry on the rooftops.
Tango Zeroth.
Zeroth is Tango.
This is Zero Alpha, infantry about to make their move. Are you able to support on our right flank? Over.
Zero Alpha, roger. This call sign will move south and conduct that support. However, be aware we have two armor contacts. Light armor contacts we'll deal with after you make the edges of the buildings. So this call sign will be spearing off to look after that once you're in town. Over.
Zero Alpha, roger all. Out to you. Zero Alpha Minor, you can release Bravo and Charlie. Yep.
So we've got a guy on the rooftop in town.
Nice. Alright, we're gonna push forward to get better visibility once they start moving.
See.
This is all pretty cool watching how it pans out, really.
Yeah, it is nice to get there.
Oh, just saw some HE going. Alright, push forward, get in front of this tree.
Got it. Hold. Yeah, all around that lighthouse. Are the tanks rolling through the town? Let's go.
No.
Charlie, this is Zero for Minor. Target is clear.
They will push forward,
engage and begin advancing to town now. Over.
Alright, Charlie's going in.
Yeah, good.
Yeah. Some Bravos got some flanking fire, I think, on some of them. I don't think there's much here.
But yeah, there they go. Most of them are on that southern side.
The PTR firing from vehicles. Oh, Green Chaser. What are they shooting at?
That was Zeus, wasn't it?
Zeus, what do you mean Zeus? Oh, you mean this, the ZDCU?
Zeus.
I don't think so. Shouldn't be, they...
Yeah, Zulu is engaging the southern side.
Huh.
Zarafa, this is Zulu, unable to repair right track. We are currently immobilized. Over.
Well, fuck it.
Zarafa, roger. So Zero Alpha Zulu, if you're unable to operate your vehicle, recommend you disembark and join either Bravo or Charlie squads. Over.
I'm in, lady.
And then orient your hull west.
Roger.
Scan for targets, see if we can get anything that pops out. I don't think so. Alright, and let's proceed forward and pull in behind that BTR.
BTR sound
moving. Bravo, this is Zero Alpha Minor, Chris Sidrip, over.
Zero Alpha Minor, this is Bravo. We had a fire team across reference grid reference 107 157 107 157. Rest of the section crossing now.
Alright, halt.
This is Zero from Minor, copy, continuing our move through the centre of town and now to your north, over.
Alright, set up on the left side of the road, just behind that building.
Zero
from Minor, cover.
Bravo, Ackle, we've got in position all.
Approximately 3 minutes. Yeah, orient left. Get the hull facing south, and we can turn out.
That's fine.
Engine off. Pull in behind this BTR. There's two BTRs there.
It's so hard to drive. Sorry, guys.
Jesus, stop being drunk. Alright, there we go. Hopefully that's our tank. Oh shit. What just blew up? Stop.
Yeah, it wasn't us.
Charlie, say again,
what
we're moving south.
Right, engine off.
Charlie, this is Zero Alpha Minor, correct, move south across bridge onto South Bank and then move along northern side of control point 50, over.
Friendly Charlie shots. X. Reverse. Halt. Orient the gun south. Check that doorway. We've got armed civilians, I think. See that doorway? There's a guy in like shorts with an AK running around it.
Okay, I can't see him running around.
No. Where is that on the map? Alright, let's reverse back the way we came. We'll flank around. We should have target possibly to the right.
Charlie, be aware, Bravo currently right. In position of a lighthouse on South Bank. Alert your squad members, make sure they don't engage that course line, over.
Yeah, full speed hit. There's a dead guy.
Charlie, act.
Zero Alpha Minor.
Stop. Oh, he's just fucking died. Jesus Christ. Alright. That's that taken care of. Alright, reverse. Oh, halt. What do you got?
Yeah, it was, the guy was thinking, he getting incapacitated. I just took him
out. Okay, reverse.
Yeah.
Bravo, Zero Alpha.
Zero Alpha sent.
Zero Alpha, what's the sit rep, over?
We have just established position on control point 50, currently conducting reconnaissance. Looking clear at this stage, over.
Zero Alpha, roger. Zero Alpha, it's time to proceed on with your units to push to map marker 5-5, over.
Zero Alpha Minor, received, pushing across south now and then turning towards 5-5, over.
Yeah, Zero Alpha, correction on that, 5-5 is probably too close, make it La Corona, over.
Copy, La Corona, over.
Tango, Zero Alpha. This is Zero Alpha. Are you able to breach the hill and provide some fire support from the east for infantry making their move over?
Copy. This call sign forming up for that task now. Wait out.
Driver, just orient north.
Yeah, Charlie, this is Zero Alpha Minor. Say again, you've secured some trucks and supplies, over.
Appears that way, over.
Copy, Charlie. If you can turn back, we're still getting resistance from the east side of town. Clear towards the east edge. When you have accomplished that, advise.
578 meters on the road, moving north
to clear KO.
Prone
Tango,
soldiers.
Over.
One of them's up.
Charlie out.
Reference the palm tree, left side of the road. Beyond that, 578 meters. Left, go left. You're full of shots to the right. Go left, 2 meters. You're on, I think a little bit high. Like a tiny fraction. Still too high. Go right, 1 meter and down. 1 meter.
Bravo, this is Zero Alpha Minor, over.
Up, 1 meter.
Zero Alpha Minor, Bravo.
Yeah, you're on target. Start doing 10 run bursts.
Yeah, request you send SITREP, Bravo.
Left, half a meter.
Secured that edge, western edge of town, over.
One dead.
Zero Alpha Minor, this is Bravo. Currently in heavy contact, wait out.
On. Alright, ceasefire, he might be dead as well. I think he is not moving.
Those targets look exactly like they did on my scope.
Oh yeah, it's crazy. I guess that what makes teamwork though, that the commander is like, they're there, they're right there, and the other person's like, I don't know what you're talking about, man, there's nothing there.
it's funny. It's like, wait, is this a guy or is this...
God, you're so stupid, it's right there! It's like, ginormous! Now I've got like, 600 millimeters of zoom, this massive telescope. It's like, God, he's right on top of us, oh my God, get out of here!
Bravo, hold your current lock, hold the village with my call sign.
Roger.
We'll be moving with Tango to clear KO to the north.
Over. Engage. 500
meters. Bravo, Ackle,
out. Zero Alpha, it's inside, clear off, moving to KO now, over.
You're on target, it looks like. Yeah, one down, there's one to the right. Yeah,
copy, Charlie, reference that rock. You coordinate and join
slight
on Tango.
High and slight to the right.
Before moving up to that
land. On target. Over.
Charlie
Ack. Zero out.
Didn't see that burst. Yeah, you're on target. He's hit, he's dead. Ceasefire, ceasefire.
Yep, ceasefire. It's pretty long, like it takes him forever for the bullets to land.
Is it 12mm that you're firing?
I think it's a coaxial version of a PK-18.
Okay, the tanks are firing that location as well. I don't know why. Yeah, I don't know why.
They're like, oh look, they're shooting. We probably should.
Yeah, follow that tracer.
Why aren't my tracers generation tools style?
Follow my tracers. Follow that tracer.
Zero for minor. This is Bravo.
Take the driver's
seat. Enemy airframe incoming from west. Over.
Copy out to you, Zulu. Engage enemy aircraft west approaching Tiberia. Over.
Dodge,
traffic
engaging.
Left side. Shit, reverse. Enemy aircraft coming in, direct west, direct east. Yeah, he's coming straight for us. Get the front of the hull facing west as well.
Get us down.
Contact, going down.
Nah, they're going down. They're good. Alright, engine off. Zero Alpha, minor Zero Alpha.
This is minor, over.
Check map for Charlie and Bravo markers for bounding operations moving forward to a spot height 3-1. Charlie and Bravo and correction, Charlie and Bravo will bound up with direct fire support from the other call signs to that location, over.
This is minor, copies all, inbound to point 40 with Bravo, ETA 1 mic, over.
Right, push up a couple hundred metres and just get into the, just beneath the ridge, so we'll hold down. Not initially. Oh, yeah, Davo, do you want to tell me to stop? Might as well do a hold down. I think that helicopter has taken a lot of fire. Tango, Zero Alpha.
Tango.
Zero Alpha, as you're able, set up a line formation and orient to support the troops for the next move over.
Copy, on it.
I need more depression. I got infantry contacts bearing west, about 280 degrees.
Zero Alpha, this is Zero Alpha, minor over.
Yeah, Zero Alpha, go ahead. Engage, 450 meters.
Be advised, this course sign has hit a mine. We are disabled vehicle mobility kill to your rear. We'll be on foot and off the air, over.
This is Zero Alpha, roger. Are we able to call in the repair units, over? Over, Devo, over.
Copy, I can remain at this position and await their arrival. If you can organise them, I'll mark on map where we are.
Just use coax, Devo.
Yeah.
This is Zero Alpha, probably not worth the wait. Recommend that you move to support Charlie and Bravo as you're able. Over.
Charlie Minor copies out.
Bravo, Charlie Zero Alpha.
Bravo, send.
Charlie, send.
Reference map. See B2, C2 markers. Say seen when seen. Over.
Bravo, moving now.
Charlie, send.
Yeah, Zero Alpha, head out there, take that location.
Tango, question Zero Alpha, this is Tango. Enemy beachhead, strong point found, reference 50 metres from my location in Death Lake. It's call sign holding ground and ready for a combat sweep by infantry, over.
Zero Alpha, roger, I see your location. Bravo, Charlie, do you see that location? The defilade in front of Tango, over.
Bravo, negative, we're advancing onto it now.
Charlie, seen.
Yeah, roger, from your C2, B2 locations, you'll have enfilade fire up and down that ridge line. Sweep that location and call it clear, over. They're shooting grenades, are they? Alright, driver, let's head back the way we came.
I think that's artillery on the airstrike.
We get to Zero Alpha Minor's location.
Oh, that I-24's gonna crash.
Zero Alpha Minor's like. There we go. Engaging the infantry on this
side. Alright, Dave, light them up.
Yep.
Tango call signs, this is Bravo requesting fire support, our location, over.
Hey, firm.
Yeah, you're on target, but you're not hitting them. You're like short, half a meter. Targets are 470 meters. Alright, yeah, they hit them. Oh, you're right on, right on. 519 meters. He's bandaging, keep firing. Keep firing. Fucking hell, alright. Beyond that, to the left, slight left, yep, you're on. 581 meters.
He's down.
He's dead.
Oh, call signs, this is Tango.
Push forward
2.
10 meters.
Tango 1 is down. I say again, Tango 1 is down. Out.
Go.
Why don't you can get in the navigator slot, and I think we can take 3 passengers, maybe.
Copy. Yeah, in there.